Jillian, I can't tell you how happy you've made me over the past 2.5 years. You've made my life just incredible. I can't imagine where I'd be without you. I'm just so happy for today and ready for the rest of our lives to come and see what God has in store for us. But you're the person I want to be with for the rest of our lives. I love you.
Today is the day. It's our day, finally. And I'm so excited. I love you so much. This day, rain, shine, snow, whatever happens, it's the day that I marry my bestest friend. I don't know what I'd do without you, baby. And I love you more than anything in this world. And I cannot wait to see what these next years bring us. We are just gonna have so much. And I just can't wait. And I love you. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
A woman is a mystery. A man just can't understand. Sometimes all it takes to please her is a touch of your hand. And other times you gotta take it slow and hold her all night long. Heaven knows there's so many ways a man be doing something right. I just heard you sigh. You leaned into my kiss and close those deep blue need you eyes. Don't know what I did to earn a love like this, but baby, I must be doing something right. Show me the way. I'm open to suggestions. Whatever you say. Tonight's about giving you what you want, whatever it takes. I'm on the right road, judging by the smile on your face. Must be doing something right. I just heard you sigh. You leaned into my kiss and closed those deep blue knees.